Hi guys, today we'll be playing the Jagdpanther, a 6.3 battle rating. What? A 6.3 battle rating. German tank destroyer. It's got the 88mm pack 43. It's got about 230mm penetration at 100 meters against flat armor, and 190 against sloped armor. It has an alright speed going forward, just reversing is killer, so try not to get yourself into a bad situation because you won't reverse out of there in time. Try and always get your front face the enemy team, because you'll deflect most shots that way. The sides are pretty weak, so you get shot from the side through the sides quite easily. Kilometers backwards. That's amazing. You do have neutral turning though, so you should at least there's a bonus. Kaboom. Boom. The gun is quite excellent. Just gotta watch out for side shots. I'll angle a bit so I get, I have a chance of surviving. T26. No longer. My tree camo. No one coming from over there. What is that? 1034. Well, it was. Oh, should have said that one. Oh, that M18 didn't last too long. Something with a 50 cal. Sherman. You can do it. Boom. This time we're on a jungle. I think there's something up there with that T-34. Quite a few of our tanks. Oh, try and put up a defensive wall. Another Sherman. Or a Jumbo, I think. Use the water to our advantage. Our right should be clear. Wherever that came from. Check out whatever this is. Is that about 1200 maybe? Somehow I don't believe that. Or maybe. Commander Loader, you should be out of action for a while. So we got a cinch. It's like a C-100. Oh, 777 RAM. I forget my tanks now. And there was another one. Somewhere. Best reverse speed ever. That's where it went. I like that though. Please God, no! What's he doing? Go be free. That was actually pretty cool. That's not very nice.